I miss batteries running out of power. And what I mean specifically is like when you're listening to your music device, now it'll tell you that you're down to like 10%, like a red line appears, but it still sounds 100%. Right? You're like, don't stop believing. Sure, 10%. Hold on to that feeling. Sounds 100%. But in the old days, when you were listening to your Walkman, at first it would be almost imperceptible. Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. And you would have to say, oh, I think I'm at like 60% right now. You would have to figure that out yourself. But you just go on with your day, right? Nobody carries a battery around. A few hours later. I miss that. I like classical radio stations. I find them comforting. You know, they're so, again, they're a stark contrast to like the rest of the radio dial. Everything else is like, we'll be right back. So fucking classical is just like, they'll take really long pauses after the song ends. Almost like they're afraid to speak. They'll be like, bum, 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 bum. That was Beethoven's sonata in G flat major. Why are you gonna be so creepy for? Just play the next song. Make me feel so dirty. They always tell you the key signature too in classical music. It's always part of the title for some reason. That was Rachmaninoff's Moonlight Sonata in E flat minor. It's like, we're not trying to play along at home. Yes, E flat minor. I was so close. An excellent choice, Ludwig. They had good names for that voice back then, like, we meet again, Wolfgang. Wait till I tell Johann.